South Korea, based in Busan. Busan is a city like Chandigarh. The main floor is like New Delhi, and he is based in Busan. And we welcome Dr. Sohn to Chandigarh. First time I think he's coming to Chandigarh, the city beautiful, this side of Delhi. And he is a renowned minimal invasive endoscopic spine surgeon from South Korea. World renowned, I said, because most of the country's doctors, they visit him to see him operating, to learn his new techniques, which are patient friendly, and they help early recovery of the patients. So once again, I welcome Dr. Sohn. Dr. Mohan is based in New Delhi. He is also an endoscopic spine surgeon, and I think others I have introduced. So I'm very happy. Chandigarh is a host city for organizing an annual conference of Minimal Invasive Spine Surgeons Association of Bharat, US Association, and World Endoscopic Spine Society Conference. So this is a combined meeting of two associations. We are holding this event on 1st, 2nd and 3rd day, 1st November. Morning session will be dedicated to life surgery operations, and post lunch we will have lectures, video sessions and interactive case discussions. The meeting is going to last for 3 days, 1st, 2nd and 3rd November. So we will be showcasing during this time minimal invasive spine techniques, which are nowadays becoming more popular among the spine surgeons who want to learn these techniques. He is the pioneer and master of UBE technique. That is first time we are holding in India on cadavers.
Right.
So is it different from the robotic?
Robotic is different. This will be more of with the endoscope, high definition cameras, monitors and other instruments. Robotics.
What is exactly UBE?
UBE is basically the full form is unilateral bipodal endoscopy, but for you it is to understand it is a keyhole spine surgery where you don't do much of the dissection and cutting of the tissues, and these are day care procedures, and the benefits are quick recovery, less need of medication, less pain, early return to work, and so forth.
India में ये पहले आ चुकी है या फिर?
Yeah, UBE we started about I think 6 months to 1 year back. We were with me 6 months back. I think Chandigarh I started this, but I'm still learning.
Okay.
And I'm still trying to master it. Dr. PC Day I started in Bhubaneswar. Rohitas has started in Maharashtra, and Dr. Mohan also visited him recently, and he has started in New Delhi.
Nice.
Sir, could you tell us the issues involved in your field of medicine? And what are the latest developments taking place in this field?
The latest developments as far as field of spine is concerned, we have robotics coming in, we have navigation coming in, and we have spine endoscopy coming in. So we are basically all spine endoscopic surgeons, spine surgeons you can call.
Okay.